So let us do some questions. They are asking you what are the values of A and B. So this is question one and question two. What are the values of A, what are the values of X, Y, and Z such that A and B are equal? Okay? So what do we get? We have xi cap plus 2j cap plus zk cap is equal to 2i cap plus yj cap plus k cap. And the vectors are equal only when their respective coefficients are equal. So coefficients of I, j, k are equal. So x is equal to 2 and 2 is equal to y and z is equal to 1. Pretty simple, right? Still. We want to find a vector in the direction of the second one. We want to find a vector in the direction of this. Now, how do we find a vector in the direction of this? I have to let B is equal to lambda A, where lambda is positive, B the new vector. Now, just recall your scalar multiplication fundamental. It says if you multiply a vector by a positive number, it gives you a vector in the same direction. Okay? So lambda B is equal to lambda I minus 2j, which is lambda I cap minus 2 lambda j cap is the vector. Now I want another thing. Mod B is 7. Now what is mod B? That is lambda square plus minus 2 lambda whole square root over, that is equal to 7. Now this is what? 5 lambda square root is equal to 7. So that gives me root 5 lambda is equal to 7, and that gives me lambda is equal to 7 upon root 5. Do you get that? 7 upon root 5. So what do I do? What will be my vector? Therefore, the vector 7 upon root 5 I cap minus 14 upon root 5 j cap is the vector in direction of and magnitude. You understand? Just check, square it. So it is 49 upon 5 plus 146. Okay, plus 146, 196. Sorry, 49 plus 196 is how much? This is 196, and this is 49. 196 plus 49 is 245. That divided by 5 is 245 by 5 is 49. Root of that is 7. Why do you get confused? Mod B is what? Mod B is 7 by root 5 whole square plus minus 14 by root 5 whole square, that is equal to 49 upon 5 plus 196 upon 5 root over, which is 245 upon 5 root over, which is 49 root over, which is 7. So yes, the magnitude is 7 as it was desired by the question. Okay.